Good morning, students. Welcome to all of you. Today we gonna start our topic exploring. I have told you in the previous lecture what does explore means. Explore means finding and searching about something. Now start our reading. Can I go exploring now? Asks Rafi. Yes, says Dada, you can explore the room and find my glasses. Okay, says Rafe. He looks under the table and find his socks. He looks under the table and find his socks. He looks on the chair and find Baba's key. When he look on the chair, he find Baba's keys. He looks on the table and find Mama's cold tea. When he looks on the table, he find Mama's cold tea. He looks under the chair. He finds Zan's beer and Tanya's book. When he find under the chair, he finds her elder sister's book and Zan's beer. Okay, come on page number 5. Our next topic is the secret. Where are Dada's glasses? Asks Rafe. Look on his nose, says the boy on the back. Rafe looks at Dada. Dada's glasses are on his nose. When Rafe asks the boy on his back where is Dada's glasses, he told him that Dada's glasses on his nose. Rafe looked at the boy on the back. Can you talk? He asked. Shh, says the boy on the back. It's our secret. The boy says, this is our secret. I can talk, but you cannot tell it to anybody. Don't tell anyone. Then I can help you to explore. You don't tell anyone that I can talk. We will explore things together. Okay. Come to exercise. Choose the correct word from the list to complete each sentence. We have some keywords like nose, glasses, secret, and talk. Rafe looks for Dada's glasses. They are on Dada's, you will write, nose. The boy on the back can talk. This is his and Rafe's secret. You will write secret over here. Thank you.